Welcome to
Coffee with the Cubbies.
I'm David.
And I'm Esther.
Well, happy Independence Day, everyone. Thanks for joining us again. And today we're going to be talking about
obscure facts about Independence Day that probably you all didn't know, and we didn't know most of them either.
We had to look some of these up, but they're fun facts for the 4th of July. And of course, little Preston here, we're teaching him early obscure facts. So he's joining us here in his first July 4th little outfit. So one thing is, why do we celebrate Independence Day on the 4th of July?
What's the big deal about that?
So actually, the Continental Congress declared independence on July 2nd, and there were only two signers of the declaration on the 4th, the president of the Continental Congress, John Hancock, and one other. Mm-hmm. The rest of the signers did not sign until when?
August 2nd.
Yep, later in the year. So why do we celebrate on the 4th?
We don't know. I guess they just picked a day. So another fun fact is the Statue of Liberty is holding two tablets that represent says Independence Day, July 4th, 1776. So that's also on there. But they also didn't adopt the 4th as a federal holiday until 1870. So they did that along with what other holidays?
Christmas and Thanksgiving and Memorial Day. So kind of all became holidays at the same time. Mm-hmm. So another obscure fact is that there were three presidents that have died on the 4th of July.
And I'm kind of proud I knew two of them.
She knew two of them. Yep.
Before he even went into this.
I didn't even know there were three. So it was Jefferson, John Adams, and Monroe. Mm-hmm. And what was the interesting thing you knew about that?
The two presidents, Adams and Jefferson, both died on July 4th as well, the same day, the same year. So yep. That is kind of interesting. And I only knew that because I read John McCullough's book, John Adams.
Ah, you show off. All right. So one president was born on the 4th of July, and she didn't know this.
I didn't know this either.
And I didn't either. It was, of course, Calvin Coolidge.
Ooh.
You know, everybody reads about Calvin Coolidge. So,
and then the last fun, interesting fact, which is kind of hilarious, Franklin actually wanted the national bird to be a turkey. Kind of a dud in my respects, but,
right? Very. So he said
very American. But why did he say that?
Eagle had very bad moral character. Because basically
like selfish,
it was selfish, looks out for itself. Whereas, you know, the turkey was very American.
Thanksgiving, I guess, like Indians and turkeys in the first Thanksgiving. I don't know why.
So,
anyways, I'm glad we did an eagle. It's a little more majestic.
Eagle's a little more majestic, so we're used to it.
Yeah.
So those are some interesting July 4th facts you can stump your family and friends on. Happy Independence Day to everyone.
And we'll talk to y'all later.